Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Thank you.
attitude. Here in this assembly of the Vaishnavas. Difficulties in this world, even within the Vaishnava Sangha, that we're all part of so many difficulties, so many seeming disagreements, arguments, differences of opinion, perspective. And I was just listening to a lecture quoting Srila Prabhupada. Srila Prabhupada sometimes speak about this bird. I hope I don't get the name wrong. Yeah. The Chataka bird. Is anyone here familiar with the Chataka bird? What does the Chataka bird drink? Only water from the monsoon cloud. So there are lakes, there are rivers, there are wells, there are puddles, there are ponds, but the Chataka bird has no desire to drink from anything that's touched the ground. Why? Prabhupada describes because the bird has acquired a taste for the rain that comes from the monsoon cloud. So the description is, if we could just understand that through no qualification of our own, we have been given an invitation into the Nitya Leela of Radha Krishna through Srila Prabhupada, through Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur, through the Bhakti Siddhanta Thakur, through the Prabhupada, the Lord Nityananda, the Lord Chaitanya, they're inviting us into the private Leela of Radha Krishna. Are we qualified? The mercy of these devotees. So if we could appreciate that, if we could understand how blessed we are, how lucky we are, then we would be like that Chataka bird. Prabhupada described the Chataka bird has been starving of thirst for many, many months. And then the monsoon cloud starts rumbling, and this tiny bird is diving toward the monsoon cloud, just waiting for the mercy. The Prabhupada says, sometimes thunder and the bird so frightened, but bird dedicated. I only want that water. I only want the water of your mercy, Lord. It doesn't matter what happens. And then sometimes Prabhupada says, there's lightning bolt. But the problem is that bird, as our example, the bird has lost the taste for any other kind of water. So if we could just appreciate that, then any disagreement would be just minor. Any disagreement would be minor. And we would just quench our thirst fully in the chanting of the Holy Name. So with deep gratitude, deep appreciation to all the devotees gathered here, being held in the monsoon cloud of the Holy Name, I offer my humble respects to all of you.
All right. Yeah.
2021 Kings!
Yay! Go Big Kings!
Go to honey!